name is Dr. Asheri Barankena. I work at PACT Tanzania. I currently work as HIV Integration Advisor on the OVC program. As a technical advisor for HIV integration, my primary role is to design and to oversee the implementation of all HIV interventions within the program. Addressing the 1990s on the HIV issues is the huge role that I play within the project. Choosing MUHAS, you know, it's a combination of factors. MUHAS as probably the best, among the best universities, medical universities in East Africa. I had my undergraduate course at MUHAS between 2005 to 2010. So it was easy to choose MUHAS again. But at the time when I was applying for an MPH studies, I was working in Arusha and I was, you know, I used to travel a lot. So taking a course through distant learning was the best option available for me. I could not afford to apply for regular track or executive track. MPH was something that I wanted to pursue for quite some time. It was a dream pursuing MPH at MUHAS, but again, having an opportunity to pursue the course through distance learning, I was very, very happy, you know. Then I thought, yes, this dream is going to be true. I was very happy, you know, receiving the PEPFAR-funded support for the MPH distance learning. The cost to cover for the course had always questioned, how can you afford? Are you still working? You have other responsibilities. Then again, when the opportunity came under PEPFAR, I said, no, this is an opportunity to grab, and it was a huge, huge opportunity and a relief to me. Sure. You know, the burden of paying for the course, when someone is taking that burden for you, you know, it's very, very important. It's, you know, it's just leave you with the role to just start hard and complete the course in time. The MPH distance learning, you know, has improved my performance at work very, very much. I'm working on a program that deals with community, you know, dealing with less privileged. So there are improvements into the quality of work that I do now. And there might be huge changes to the interventions I design, the way I oversee the implementation of those interventions. So MPH itself has transformed me, you know, for sure. It has given me that, you know, what you read in the books. Again, I have an opportunity to actually practically implement on what I do. Next 5 years, probably soon enough, I'll be a senior technical advisor and later technical director. So MPH is a very important component into that path. I believe there are other people out there who work at the government or in different programs that wish to pursue MPH. I recommend for them to apply for the course and pursue the course. Yeah, sometimes people say it's difficult to do a distance learning, but again, it just requires discipline. The course has been quite friendly, you know. The platform itself, the teachers, it's the beginning, you know, but they've been somehow, some way interactive. A lot of materials that we're being provided with the lecturers, I think they're enough for a student to understand. They are simplified. You have textbook cited already, which pages you should go and read. So once you just dedicate a certain time, it becomes easier, and then the studies are, you know, you just understand and then go for the exams, and actually not only just to pass the exams, they transform, you know, your day-to-day activities and the way you implement your work. I recommend a student to, if they have a chance, they have time, yes, it's a course that they can pursue. Thank you very much.